Today I will talk about my favorite story named The Giving Tree. This story is about the friendship between the boy and the tree. When he is a boy, he came to the tree every day and played with her. But the time went by, the boy grew up. The tree gave him everything he wanted, such as sell apple to have money, cut down the branches to build the house, and cut down the stump to have a boat and sail it away. But the boy is older and older. Now the tree don't have anything to him. He said he need only one thing, is the place to rest. And then the boy did rest on his trunk. I like this story because it's moving about the friendship between the boy and the tree. Thank you for listening to me.